Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and today's is another video and another vlog. Ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano ikakabit ang cellphone dito sa
DJI OSMO Mobile 2,
pati ang functions nito ng bawat control at paano mag i-connect sa Bluetooth and saan pwede mag-download ng apps, either sa Android or iOS. Alright? In 3, 2, 1. The first thing to do is make sure to only mount and balance a mobile with the OSMO Mobile 2 is powered off.
Mount the mobile phone horizontally. Place the mobile phone in the mobile phone holder while pulling out the holder. It is recommended to keep the mobile phone close to the right. Close to the right. Adjust the position of the mobile phone holder. The tilt axis is balanced if the mobile phone remains still when released. The roll axis is balanced if the mobile phone remains level when released.
Okay guys, this is the joystick. You can move either right or left, or up and down. And then this is the power button or mood button. This is the shutter button and or record button. And this is the LED indicator. This is the zoom slider, and then the micro USB for the charging port, and also this is the holder lock knob. Bali dalawa siya, isang malaki sa likod ng cellphone and itong isa. Make sure na lock siya going to clockwise. For unlocking, going to counterclockwise.
A few moments later.
Oh, no.
Ginagawa mo.
Thank you for watching guys, and see you on the next videos.